Semifinal at the Class 2A North Knox Sectional had the host Lady Warriors against North Central. Eastern Greene freshman Kayla Rogers doing the dirty work inside. This Lady T-Birds team is so young and talented. Another freshman, Sydney Skinner, around. Two defenders off glass. Maybe a Rick's Rally's play here by North Central's Megram Ivy. She catches the pass, taken down. She flips it up and in. Wow, she would hit the free throw for the three-point play. But Eastern Greene goes on to win by 10, 48-38.